And hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of the PixelBlock SMP. Now, since we posted the video and have more than 20 subscribers, we met the requirements for a YouTube role on the server. Now, what that means is that every day I get a YouTuber crate that I can open. And I managed to get the key now with a command that you put in the chat every day. And now we can open the crate. So let's see what we are going to get. So because there was a piñata party, I don't know what that is, but basically they drop a piñata from the sky and kill it and get an amount of diamonds. And I managed to get some diamonds and decided to buy a mystery box. So let's see what we're gonna get. Well, for $6,000, which is basically 6 diamonds, this isn't bad at all. Like, I basically got my diamonds with this and this and this. And I also have a fortune 3. This is good. I have more money, so I'll just spend it on some more mystery boxes. I think I can buy 2 more maybe. And I know what I'm gonna spend all of the money on this season. Well, it's a mystery box. The fun in it is you can get something terrible and you can get something great. So yeah. Oh well, there are some on the other side. So let's buy another one. I didn't see them at the start, but successfully purchased one more. So this is the spider eye one. Oh, is this one? This one, definitely this is the new one, and from the looks of it, it looks pretty good to me. Yeah, I can place it here, so I'll have to go beyond the line because of the border thing. But let's see, can I get something good? Yes. This is actually pretty decent. Yeah. A full set of diamond armor. Yeah, my money just paid off immersively because I get 3 shulker boxes and I get all the stuff that's in them. But I guess when you look at the fact that the guy that's selling the mystery boxes probably has some sort of villager trading hall like I have in my survival world, it's not a surprise that these boxes can be really good. Also, we need to get home now, but thanks to this beautiful command slash home, I can get from here to here without a problem. Now this thing also works for spawn, so I don't have to travel a lot. But let's gear up. Now blue does look good indeed, and we have Frostwalker too. I didn't notice that. The good thing is almost every piece has protection and some other enchant. Now this has fire protection, but it's still good. This is only it is Frostwalker 2. I thought it was Frostwalker 1. But yeah. So what I wanna do is make a basement. I wanna decorate it, make it look nice, like little but compact and efficient. And I think I'll do that in the form of a time lapse. So this thing is now finally complete, and I must say I do really like it. Now, for those who watch my Let's Play series, it kinda is similar to the storage system that I have. But yeah, I went with wood only because I wanted to match the house. And I also made this chamber for my old iron armor and tools, so I can put it to some good use. And also here I have some discs and pearls. Now I have been opening mystery boxes and getting some stuff, but nothing exciting. The only thing exciting that I have gotten and have left for the end of this episode is this clue. Now it says right click. Oh wait, it says to right click to get the special clue. Now I don't know for what is it exactly, but craft 13 redstone blocks. Alright. So these were just a bunch of annoying and ridiculous clues that were really hard to do, and I'm just gonna speed it up so you guys see what I got in the end. In front of you. Let's see, I managed to get protection 2. Very good. This was so not worth it. So after that bullshit treasure, I think it's time we end the episode. Now there's one more thing I wanna do, and that is to open up the crate. But I don't know where to open it anymore. Oh, it's here. Okay, so we got one YouTube key, probably something bullshit again, but let's open it just for fun. Please. Nice, we have a YouTube pickaxe. This one was actually decent, I must say. The event crate, you don't have a key for this crate, with the crate. So, no one has mystery boxes. Are you serious? My disappointment is immeasurable and my day is ruined. Lucky helmet. I'll consider that. Well, I'll buy the lucky helmet. Let's see what I'm gonna get. That's not actually bad. But that would be it, guys, for this one. I hope you enjoyed. Next video on the channel will probably be a Let's Play, because I haven't done that one in a while. And yeah, I'll try to release it this week, and I'll see you guys then. Bye.